It's been 5 years, but Disco hasn't changed a bit.
Very energetic and loving and very sweet, aren't you? Yes, you are.
And she's loyal too, recognising Rebecca Axiak when she went to see her long-lost pup.
Her tail started wagging furiously, her eyes widened, and I knew straight away she knew.
The Maltese Terrier went missing from her Canley home in 2009. Rebecca spent years searching. She held on to her collar and kept a photo on the fridge.
I was lost without her. She was like my best friend.
Disco was lost too, until she was recently surrendered to the Lord Smith Animal Hospital after a dog attack, 23 kilometres from her home. They scanned her for a microchip and called Rebecca.
It was a miracle. It was a real dream come true.
Now she's back where she belongs and has two playmates as well. Rebecca welcomed Pickles and Spoon last year after she finally gave up the search for Disco.
This reunion wouldn't have been possible if Disco wasn't microchipped. It's so important the Lord Smith is providing free microchipping for all healthcare card holders.
It is really recommended. It's the best way if an animal gets lost.
Even so many years later.
Melina Saris, 7 News.